Engineering log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, I still can't believe the Chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the Captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Until those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies. Liz's friends. Old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or we'll crack. Temple out.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4-trillion-ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Thank you. mission sequence complete. Thank you for your patience. Warning, centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually. module attached. Clutch engaged. All personnel clear for centrifuge restart.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online.
Someone took it apart. Still need to refuel the engines.
Hurry, Isaac. We're getting damn close to Aegis 7.
Thank you.
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought that...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering. Danvers, get those wires off.
Tell him to shut up. I don't want to. I don't want to.
Christ, Henderson, your teeth. He's pulling his teeth out.
Just hold him. Where the fuck is security?
Oh, God. He's dead.
No, he's alive, but he hit that sink pretty hard. His own teeth. What the hell has happened?
I don't know.
Medical security request. Henderson needs the medical bay. And a shrink.
Override required. fuel reserves depleted. Main engines offline.
on, Chief.
Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines of the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here who had a spare access card. Go see. Wait, you hear that? Stafford, go!
Fuel lines have been sabotaged, like the centrifuge. I'm gonna restart the engines.
Course is plotted. Ready on your mark.
Thank you. card is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
Zero gravity.
Hey, Hammond. I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just a mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off-limits, right? Earth-Dust orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was the plan.
Wait. The marker?
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
Cargo. All packages up for delivery.
Zero gravity.
factory security clearance required.
Confirmed.
immediately.
Thank you.